North Korea and Saudi Arabia then is first up today in Group B of the 2015 AFC Asian Cup. Both beaten on match day one, so another loss would mean an early end to the tournament, probably for one of them. Flick on from Park Kwang-ryong, and he'll get it back here. Oh, what an effort from Park Kwang-ryong. They've scored! North Korea have scored through Ryang Yong-gi, their first goal in 23 years at the Asian Cup Finals. What a moment for the Cholima. Oh, no charm. Jung Kyok has been caught out of position. Could this create an opening perhaps for the Saudis? Noah Falabeard lays it off. Noah Fazazi, the equaliser for the Saudis. And the man who missed a penalty in Brisbane against China makes amends with a tidy score. 1-1. Al Sahlawi laid off by Salem. Al Dosri can hit them from outside the box. Al Dosri again. Noah Fazazi. Drilled across the face, and Al Sahlawi scores! And Saudi Arabia lead for the first time in the game. Mohammed Al Sahlawi with a poacher's goal. 2-1. Now Ri Yong-jik, who slipped, led to that opening in the first place. Oh, there's confusion, there's going to be a third. Mohammed Al Sahlawi has a brace. Disaster for North Korea. They got it totally wrong, and Al Sahlawi had a tap-in. 3-1, and that might be enough for the Saudis. Final 15 minutes. Here's Salem Al Dosri inside the penalty area, going this way, and that, can he finish? Oh, delightful, is it over the line? Linesman says, what does he say? Nobody knows. Penalty. And a red card too for Ri Yong-jik, whose tournament is over. 4-1, is it? No, it is now on the follow-up. And he does have his goal. It trickled along the line after Ri Myung-guk had made the save. Well, there we go. What a game we've had here. And in the end, Saudi Arabia, comfortable winners here in Melbourne by 4-1.